So, buy some more.
And leave you to get up heaven knows what.
Charlie and Vonnie gone to work then?
Of course they have. Oh, you can be heartless, boy, sometimes. Don't you never think of nobody but yourself?
Apparently not. So they tried to get me to see that shrink.
What shrink?
Last time I was inside. Reckon I was a psychopath. I said, so what?
A psychopath? Why are you laughing?
You should be pleased, Ma. It's all in my genes. I can't help it. I'm off the hook.
Psychopath? You ain't a psychopath. Go on, you're making it up, aren't you? Go on, you are. I don't know how I'm going to get on all day without a cigarette.
I told you. Go and buy some more. I promise I'll be very good.
I've told everyone I was ill.
Don't answer it. Maybe you can get some more facts.
Doc!
I'm just coming.
What do you want, Ian?
Yeah, it's Bobby. He's gone missing. I'm going out of my mind with worry.
Bob, where, in Birmingham?
Well, we think he's come down to London somewhere. I'm just trying to let everyone know.
Well, oh, I'm sorry, Ian, but I'm just about to have a bath, and I'm still in my nightie.
Right, Doc, if you could just pass it on to anyone you see or speak to, yeah?
Yeah, of course I will.
What does he want?
I've got to go, because my bath will be overflowing. Oh, I feel dreadful, you know, sending him away like that. And what did you think you was doing? What if he'd heard you?
I'd have had to kill him.
Oh, Nick.
Only joking, Ma.
What?
Call someone. Tell them to get some ciggies in.
Could I have 40... What was the name of that brand again?
Did it have you down as a smoker?
There for Mrs. Branning, feeling ill, apparently.
Oh, and she went cigarette.
Didn't think she was talking to me, so she must be desperate.
Oh, well, she likes the menthol ones, and it's 1760.
How much? No wonder that woman's hard up. Oh, all right, Denise.
Yes, thank you.
I said to her on the phone, if you're too ill to go out, then you're too ill to smoke. But she wouldn't listen.
There you go.
Thank you, dear.
Right. I've done a bit of maths and I think I owe another 75 quid for the stuff that I already used. So I'll pay that out of my next wages.
Well, not all at once. How does £10 a week sound? Right. I'm off. I'll see you when I take over. Oh, you know what would help?
No lectures, please.
I was going to suggest that I do the early shifts for the next few weeks.
I don't need any favours doing, so thank you, but no.
Okay.
Watch this, please. I just heard about Bobby Bill.
All right.
Ben. What was that about?
Can I?